Yes, yes. You remember that one? Recognize it?
Yep.
Yeah. Maybe I'll get you to switch partners too after this one. You could always do the this version. Or you could do a
pocket. That would be the
It would be on that arm.
Yeah, make sure you got your wrist too, because that's where you get the more
leverage.
Leverage and it's and control too.
I hit one here, and the other one I can plug in here.
Yeah, that's right. As long as this is something on the
machine. Normally for the outside one, the strike like that is because you're going to be on the outside of the arm.
Yeah, and you have enough.
So doing this from sitting across, maybe not so much.
Toy the hook, one-handed.
Yep.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
She said stand up, and then when you're doing it.
Yeah, we're just
do it, and then like stand up.
Yeah, because we're sitting. You don't have
like slowly striving up at us.
Yeah. Well, we can adjust our body when you're standing.
Yeah, you can
sitting
is harder. Sitting, you'd have to do something different. Even then, you're still really.
I think myself, I probably
I know,
hook
you're
and
confused
hook
inside you're going and just
put it on. And then maybe 1 foot here, a bit. I'd probably have to do it.
Sure. Well, the first one I'd be like, I'm off the seat.
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, never this way.
Yeah, I noticed you were starting to go like this with your fingers.
Yeah,
I
something.
Who was doing it?
Yeah, and I can move.
Did you say why?
You got something flying around your hair.
Yeah, you should always.
Oh, you got something flying around your hair.